What's the difference between an endemic, epidemic, and pandemic disease? So an endemic disease is constantly present in a population or region with relatively low spread. Epidemic is sudden increase in cases spreading through a large population. And then finally, pandemic is sudden increase in cases across several countries, continents, or the world. I guess that helps. I'm still confused where exactly we fall on this list.